In the Miami-Tennessee game, Tennessee got on the board first, and Tua Tagovailoa, he throws with an empty hand. It was one of those on the drawback of his arm to make a pass. The ball goes.